Trinamool Congress also protesting in front of the Gandhi statue here, and the battle lines between the government and the opposition parties has been drawn. The business advisory committee of the Lok Sabha, there was no consensus because the government said, when the Prime Minister has already apologized, that why a discussion on farm law repeals, and that's the point of confrontation between the Trinamool Congress leaders, the other opposition parties and the government in the Lok Sabha. Earlier in the day, the Congress protested outside the Gandhi statue, and now it is the Trinamool Congress within an hour marking a protest. It does also speak about the fissures in the opposition unity, and let's try and get a sense from the people here, from the leaders here, how things have really turned quite tense as far as, you know, the coordination in the house is concerned. Sir, कब तक आप लोग प्रोटेस्ट करते रहेंगे?
प्रोटेस्ट चलेंगे जितना प्राइम मिनिस्टर हाउस में आने के बाद
चर्चा नहीं, सरकार चर्चा के लिए तैयार नहीं है किसान कानून।
चर्चा करना ही पड़ेगा, चर्चा संसद में जब पास हुआ संसद में पास हुआ, अब संसद में ही चर्चा करना पड़ेगा, नहीं तो चलेगा। हाँ जरूर।
So here you can see that the Trinamool Congress also saying that a discussion is warranted and we will not agree for anything lesser than this. Mosmi Singh, Delhi, India Today.